That's a punchline. That's very sure good.
Well, Virus, what do you got?
What do you got, Virus?
Fire back at him.
He's calling you,
well, it's not
fat and lazy.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Right.
Right. Oh, he's not? I'm sorry.
Right. Shit.
Virus?
Anything.
You got anything for the infection?
Go.
Infection, if you got more on the virus, then you go for it.
The virus ain't got shit.
That's your infection voice?
Oh, that's the infection voice.
Mm-hmm.
Virus, the infection's been on the air for a total of 5 minutes. You've been on our show for over 5 years.
He's running circles around you.
Right, yeah,
which is the only way to circumnavigate you.
And here comes the virus with one lousy punchline.
Oh. If you want to do maybe a Steve C quote like we were doing earlier, join in the fun and hijinks of that.
Yeah. Sure, we'll take anything today. Here goes the virus.
Yep, virus jokes coming.
Virus is up at the mic.
Pull the cars over,
here
folks.
Here comes the punchline in 3, 2, 1, and
joke time. Go.
Anytime the infection wants to step in and throw in a line, whatever you want to do, feel free.
What do you got? I'm just waiting for the virus to say something.
I hate that fucking voice.
You're gonna keep on hearing it.
Oh, he told you.
Yeah, all right.
But you need a joke with that voice.
I've been pwned.
Set up punchline and go. Virus? Can you at least acknowledge we're talking to you?
I hear you.
Steve C one, come on.
Steve C line, that killed today.
Steve C line. Think of an interesting quote from history and incorporate Steve into it somehow. Let it rip.
Anytime.
All right.
Millions listening.
Here we go.
Here's the virus.
He took the gum out of his mouth. That's a good sign. That means here comes the punchline.
No, it doesn't.
One fucking punchline.
Come on, stop looking down. Look at all of us.
What's the matter with you?
Come on, Vire.
One punchline on anything.
Yeah.
The infection.
Yeah.
Has something.
All right. Oh. What do you got, infection?
Yes, science, Steve C. Get it? Because I incorporated Steve C and so get it?
Hey, what?
Virus.
I don't get it.
You're losing badly.
But I don't get what you just did. You just said I'm Steve C.
Virus, you gonna let the infection get the best of you? I know it's not much, but he is getting the best of you.
That is true.
Here comes the punchline.
And he's blinking like the old man in Clockwork Orange when he's in the wheelchair.
More than happy to pass the torch to him. I'll be happy to take it.
This sucks. Is horrible.
Come on, Virus. One punchline. You can do it. I know you can.
One punchline.
One punchline. Finally.
I got something.
Oh, good.
Oh, wow. Good. What do you got? Infection's just going crazy.
I'm Steve C, and I like boys and cheeseburgers.
Holy mother of God.
Oh, my God.
Virus?
Come on, Virus.
This makes me yearn for Chip Chipperson.
No.
Yeah, right. You should start yearning for somebody else.
Okay, maybe you're right.
All right. Oh. Steve C. line.
Here it comes from the Virus. And go.
Mr. Gorbachev, take out your balls.
You know what? Get the fuck out of here.
That's enough. But how many times was that one done? And
exactly.
There's the door. I'm sure he's yelling at himself now and punching things.
Does that mean the infection wins?
No.
Okay.
Why are you talking like Michael Jackson?
I know. It's like a girly voice. It's very uncomfortable.
That's the infection's voice. I don't think the infection should have to change how he talks.
You listen to Mr. Norton.
Okay. Why don't you get the fuck out of here?
This guy's voice is any higher. Be on top of a building or something.
Well, I'll see you guys.